हेलो अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। ओके, हैव यू ऑल डन द यस्टरडेज क्विज व्हिच आई हैव शेयर्ड विद यू? हु डिड नॉट डू दैट, आई वांट देम टू कंप्लीट दैट। फ्यू स्टूडेंट डिड नॉट डू दैट द क्विज यस्टरडे। आई ऑलरेडी हैव शेयर्ड द लिंक इन व्हाट्सएप, so kindly do that. Who did not attempt up till now? Only 12 students have done that.
Yes, teacher. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam, bete. But avoid sending the rough message to me, please.
Yes.
You as well. Every week. Okay. We're supposed to avoid WhatsApp. No rough messages. Okay, assalamu alaikum everyone. Let more students join the class. Ahmad, after a long time, bete, where were you? Unmute yourself.
Teacher, kal hamare yahan na light chali gayi thi, tabhi main class join nahi kar paya tha.
Okay, no issue, bete. It's a problem everywhere, na? No electricity.
Yes.
No. Let all the students join. Let all the students join the class and I will start the class.
Teacher, ye hamara do ID se kyun login hui hai? अच्छा,
अहमद लॉगिंग फ्रॉम उमर। उमर अहमद इज आल्सो हियर। उमर करेक्ट दिस। उमर अहमद ऑफ 8O। बेटा, व्हाट आर यू डूइंग ओवर हियर? एक्सक्यूज मी, ओपन द वीडियो ऑफ योर्स। हु इज उमर अहमद ऑफ 8O? ओपन द वीडियो। बेटा, व्हाई हैव यू जॉइन क्लास 5 राइट नाउ? I'm telling you, I will remove you. Bitte, what is this, Fahad? Always you create issue in the class.
Teacher, वो गलती से वो मैं मेरे भाई की क्लास थी, इसलिए उसने अपना नाम, वो मैं अपना उसका नाम लेकिन अब भूल गई अपना नाम.
You should not off the camera. Why did you off the camera again and again?
टीचर वो नाम अपना लिख रहा था।
ओके ज़ैनब ज़फ़र बेटे, आई वांट यू टू रिसाइट द सूरह बेटे, देन वी विल स्टार्ट द क्लास। ऑल ऑफ यू स्टार्ट डूइंग इट। फोल्ड द आर्म एवरीवन। किरण बेटे, कवर योर हेड। Yes, Zainab, it is start, please. Unmute yourself, Zainab.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إنه كان توابا صدق الله العظيم.
Okay. So the last topic before quiz, if you were doing it, was homophone, homoname, and homographs. Is that so? We were doing homonyms, homophones, and homographs. I'm repeating it again today, so we'll continue it more. So I want everyone to message me, present teacher Anshara, please. Your name, class, section, and present teacher, message me quickly, all of you. Can I please write message, present teacher, class, section, present teacher. At last, I'll be guiding you about the software as well. Please, everyone, write present teacher. Everyone should message me. Very good, Zainab. Very good, Ammad, bete. Very good, Shamir. Can I please write it? Fahad, you should write it, please. More students joining us. Fahad and Kirat, bete, write the message. Present teacher. Near the participant, we have the adding chat. Over there, you have to write the message, present teacher. Very few students of 5 green join the class. Bete, you all should be punctual and regular. Why don't you take all the classes? We are taking one day and then taking the off second day. Try to be punctual and regular, bete. Okay, I'm starting the topic, homophone. So as last time I've cleared you, what is a homophone? In homophone, look at this screen. In homophones, the sound is same, but two things are different: spelling and the meaning. The word which are homophone, it has different spelling and different meaning, but the sound is same. It is clear to everyone? Raise the hand, everyone. The second topic which we did, it was homonyms. In homonyms, the spelling is same, the sound is same, but the meaning is different. We did this as well, and we will be doing the more work of that today with the help of worksheet. Okay. Last time I told you that from your worksheet side, cut the heading homonym and write over there homophones. Everyone open page number 12. In page number 12, there are so many examples of homophones. Did you find page 12 of worksheets? Raise the hand. Did you find that? I want everyone keep a book or notebook with you. Please take out the worksheet set and a notebook. Where will you pen down the things? In your worksheet set, wherever it's mentioned, homonyms, cut that topic and write over there homophones. Have you cut the adding? I think there is an electricity problem everywhere now. Students are joining again and they're just signing out. Very less strength we are having today. So we won't be doing a new thing today. We will revise the previous lecture. Is this clear, everyone? Because today only 7 students are here. And they are also moving, signing out and coming back again. I think there is electricity problem everywhere. Take out the worksheet set. More students are joining us. Please open the camera. We are reviewing, repeating the last lecture of homophone, homonyms and homographs. I know there is a electricity problem everywhere. So this is the reason students are joining again and signing out. I can understand the problem. So coming to topic, students, what is a homophones? In homophones, two things are different, the spelling and the meaning. Clear? It sounds same, but the spelling and meaning are completely different. Fine? Is that clear to everyone? Raise the hand who did not get that. Farva. Okay, but ask the question. Unmute yourself now.
Teacher, I am asking that. Teacher, जो आपने कहा था कि इस वर्ड को काट के homophones लिखते हैं, तो मुझे confused हो गया कि कौन सा पेज नंबर है.
बेटे, everywhere wherever it's mentioned. Look at that. Page number eight, nine, ten, eleven. Right, homophones.
Okay.
Fine. Cut the adding homonyms and write over here homophones.
Okay, teacher.
Now, what are homophones? When the sound is same, spelling and meanings are different. More students are joining us. Bitte, try to be punctual. I know there is a big issue everywhere about the electricity.
Teacher, but I have joined.
Very good, bitte. I know it's not their fault. They really want to join it. But just because of electricity or internet issue, they could not able to join. Okay, today we are doing the example of homophones. So write the first example about the homophone. It is, take out your notebook and write the example of homophones. The first topic which we are doing is the homophones. I'm again sharing the screen. Look at that. Homophones. The sound is same, but the spell is different and have different definition. Mean it has different meaning. Both the words are having same sound, but their meanings are completely different. Okay. First example I'll be giving you, it's night. N-I-G-H-T, night. Fine. And second night is K-N-I-G-H-T. One night, जो हम बोलते हैं रात को, नाइट टाइम, दैट इज नाइट, इट्स मीन रात. बट सेकेंड नाइट के एन आई जी एच टी, द मीनिंग इज वॉरियर, अ सोल्जर हु गो फॉर फाइट इन बैटल. द पर्सन हु इज अ सोल्जर, दे आर ऑल्सो नाइट, अ ग्रेट वॉरियर. इट हैज द मीनिंग ग्रेट वॉरियर, के एन आई जी एच टी, नाइट. लुक एट दैट वर्ड. It has the same sound. Both the words are having the same sound. Is that so? But it has two meanings. Okay. Write the second example. Second example. Pair. Pair. One which we use for pair of shoes, pair of something. Fine. And second is a fruit. Fine. Third example, look at that C and C. One, when we look at something, I see you. See, we can use in different contexts as and see, I'll meet you, I'll see you in this manner as well. See. And one C, S, E, A. It has different meaning. Is this clear to everyone? जो हम समंदर को बोलते हैं ठीक है ना बेटे आर यू गेटिंग इट रेज द हैंड अली अहमद यू विश टू एस्क समथिंग ओके एनीवन विश टू एस्क एनीथिंग हैव यू रिटन ऑल थ्री एग्जांपल्स विच आई हैव गिवन यू नाइट नाइट सी सी
Teacher, I don't like one example.
Write it, bete, quickly. Write pen down it.
Second one.
Okay, pure. C. Night. Fine. One. Okay, fourth one. Which and which? One which is WH question. WHICH. Second which is chudail ko kehte hain. How funny it is now. Everyone, please try not to talk in between the lecture, bete. Ahmed Afzal, you are joining very late, bete. Everyone, write present teacher quickly. Write the fourth example, which and which. Now I am giving fifth example. There and there. One T-H-E-R-E, it's about when I'm talking about something that is in other position. There. Vahan rakhiye. The book is there. Book vahan, kitab vahan hai. But one T-H-E-I-R, it's about possession. It is their book. Wo unki kitab hai. Am I clear? So both are having the same sound. There and there. But both are having different meaning. Am I clear?
No.
Both are having different meaning. Today I have shared five examples of homophones with you. How many examples? Five examples of homophones. Yes, Verma, you wish to ask something? Ask with him. Unmute yourself.
Teacher, जब आप third वाला बता रही थी तो मुझे समझ में नहीं आया था. बाकी मैंने सारे.
I'm repeating it again. Night. The first one, N-I-G-H-T, night, that means churaat hoti hai raat, theek hai? And then the second, night is a great warrior. Wo jo battle mein jang ladne ke liye jaate hai na, that one. Then pure. The third one is C-C, S-E-E-C, to look, S-E-A, samandar ko kehte hai. Find which and which, W-H-I-C-H, which. It is WH question. And second with jump chudail ko bolte hain, WITCH. Theek hai? THERE. There hum bolte hain wahan. Ek hum bolte hain THEIR. Jab hum kisi ki possession ki baat karte hain, unki belonging ki baat karte hain. It's their book. EIR. The difference is this. So spelling is different. Meanings are different. But what is same? Sound is same. Yes, bete. Fahad, ask the question. Unmute yourself.
Sir, मुझे आपसे बोलना है कि वो मेरा वो मेरे घर में लाइट चली गई थी इसलिए मैं वो.
No issue, bete. You have joined. No issue. Now you have joined. I know everyone is facing this issue.
आप तो ना तो वापस बता देंगे.
पीछे मेरी तो 2 बजे गई थी.
Bete, I am telling from start. We have done. Five example of homophones. Night. K-N-I-G-H-T, night. N-I-G-H-T, night. C-S-E-E-C, S-E-A-C. Fine. Pair. P-E-A-R, pair. P-A-I-R, pair. Which. W-H-I-C-H, which. W-I-T-C-H, which. T-H-E-R-E, there. their there. Fine. Everyone got that? Yes, Alish bhai, you wish to ask something. Unmute yourself.
Teacher, हमें किधर लिखना है नमाज पढ़ रही थी.
No issue, बेटे.
Teacher, हमें किधर लिखना है ये?
In your rough copy and rough notebook.
Okay. Teacher, can you
count the rough copy, rough notebook, and write over there. Today's lecture. Fine.
Okay.
Is this clear to everyone?
Yes.
Now I'll be sharing with you the examples of homonyms. Fine. So listen it carefully. I'm moving forward and I'll be sharing the example of homonyms. Clear? Okay. The first example of homonyms. I'm starting. Ji bete.
Teacher, please aap repeat kar dein.
Yes, bete. I have repeated and I'm repeating it again as well. The first topic which we did, we already have done this in the previous class as well. Fine, homophones. It has the same sound. Fine, but the word which are homophones, they are having different spelling, different meaning. For example, night, night. More example you can find by yourself. Get the concept and find out more words like that. Jinki awaaz ek jaisi hoti hai, lekin मायने और स्पेलिंग्स अलग अलग होती हैं. सो फाइंड आउट मोर वर्ड्स अबाउट इट. यू हैव टू फाइंड दैट. अयान, आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम अयान इज जॉइनिंग अस. अयान, इट्स योर फर्स्ट सेशन. वेट उमर, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. अयान, वेयर वर यू बेटे? यस उमर, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. Ayan, show the camera.
Miss, मैं कह रही हूँ कि आपकी जो electricity की problem हुई थी वो खत्म हो गई.
No, बेटे, I'm at my neighbor's home right now.
Okay.
Just to take your class.
Okay. Miss, आपकी वो.
We don't have electricity right now, बेटे. There is an internet issue as well, and over there, we don't have electricity. Okay, leave this issue. Everyone is facing this issue and problem. Ayan, please open camera.
पानी का मसला हो रहा है, फिर कुछ.
Yes, I can understand, बेटे. In the pandemic, the situation is like that, na. Ayan, listen it carefully. Next time, if you join in this manner, I will not admit you. Quickly open the camera of yours. Ahmed Afzal, I will remove you. Anshira, please open video. Ayan, for the first time you are joining the class, unmute yourself. Where were you for a long time?
Miss, मेरे internet का पहले बहुत problem होता था, इसलिए मैं और आपकी पहले मुझे IDs भी नहीं पता थी. मुझे पहले पता चली, उसके बाद मेरी IDs गलत होती रहती और उसके बाद मेरा internet का problem बहुत मुश्किल से चलता.
Okay, now you got the ID, everything?
Yes, miss.
You have the timetable with you?
Yes, miss.
You have all teachers' ID?
Yes, miss.
Okay, now you have to join regular basis. Join the classes on regular basis, please. Don't miss any single class. You know, we teachers are managing for you all. And you all, if you don't join the class, how will you get the things? Fine, try to join all the classes, bete.
Okay.
Fahad, be attentive, sit properly. Stop playing. Anshira, bete, please. Kirat, Shafiq and Anshira, open the video of yours. Both of you. Okay, today we have done homophones. Again, I'm repeating it. Get the topic. What does it mean? जब किसी लफ्ज का साउंड एक होता है, आवाज एक सी होती है. But the two things that are different is meaning and spelling. So I'll be giving this assignment to you. Find out five words by yourself. This will be your today's assignment. Five homophones you have to find by yourself. Five I have shared, five you will find. And after finding those vocabulary, what are just like homophone, you have to frame sentences. Is this clear to all of you?
Yes.
Okay. I'm moving forward in homonyms. Homonyms. What are homonyms? Here we have same spelling, same sound, but the meanings are different. How? Look at the word bat, B-A-T, bat, B-A-T, bat. One bat, we play cricket with it. And one bat is a bird. Theek hai bete? Watch, watch. I watch the movie. Main film dekhti hu. Aur second is watch. Jugadiyan pehante hain. Is that so? Are you getting the concept of homonyms? Homophones mein two things alag alag hain. But homonyms mein two things ek jaisi hain. Clear? Is this clear to everyone? Okay. Now moving to third topic, that is homographs. What are homographs? In homographs, we have two things different. The spelling is same, but the sound and meanings are different. Look at this. Words with the same spelling, but different sound and different meaning. Fine. Here as well, we have two things that are different. Homophones and homographs are little bit same. Kyunki in dono mein do cheeze mukhtalif hoti hain. Clear? Is this clear? Sirf spelling ek jaisi hai, sound bhi alag hai, meaning bhi alag hai. That is homograph. Fine? Okay, the example of homograph is desert. What is it? Ek hota hai sahara, ek hota hai meaning give up or leave karna, chhod dena. Fine. I have reviewed this topic because we have done last time as well. Yes, Farwa. Unmute yourself.
Teacher, ek desert sweet wala bhi to hota hai. Teacher, jo sweet mein milta.
Yes. Look at that. It means you got the concept and you are making more words and finding more words. This is the creativity, my dear. You can find several words in this manner. Very good, Farwa. Superb job. Okay. Umar, you wish to share something? Yes, share it, bete.
Miss, bear. Ek bear phal bhi hota hai, ek janwar bhi hota
hai. Wow. It means you got the concept, my dear. Excellent. What is this? B-E-A-R. And the different, what is B-E-A-R? B-E-A-R. Both are having same spelling, same sound.
But different.
Meaning in different. But different meaning. Homonyms है, homophone है, homograph है, क्या है, what is this?
Homonyms.
Homonyms, very good Umar, excellent job it is. Great efforts. Yes, Ayan, unmute yourself.
Yes, miss.
You got the topic?
Miss, homophones and homonyms.
बेटे homophones में sound एक सा होता है.
और miss sound और
spelling अलग होती है. Two things are different. ठीक है यार, meaning और spelling अलग होती है. How? Night, night. N-I-G-H-T, night. And K-I-N, K-I, K-N-I-G-H-T, night. ठीक है, वो बोलते हैं great warrior को. ठीक है, इसमें K silent है. We start from K, but K is silent over here. इसको हम प्रोनाउंस क्या करते हैं? नाइट. के एन आई जी एच टी, नाइट इज ग्रेट वॉरियर. अहमद अफजाल, वेक अप, यू आर स्लीपिंग. ओके, 4 मिनट्स वी आर हैविंग, सो आई एम टेलिंग यू हाउ टू सबमिट असाइनमेंट टू यू, टू मी. यू ऑल आर गेटिंग द ऑप्शन ऑफ सबमिशन. आई विल एक्सटेंड द होमवर्क डेट. क्लियर? The homework submission date I will extend. So I want everyone who is not submitting the assignment, submit me assignment. Okay, ji bete. Shamil, unmute yourself. Shamil, unmute. Yes, Baba, unmute yourself. Ask the question.
टीचर हमारे यहाँ नेट का प्रॉब्लम है, तो आप एक दफा वापस से बता देंगे? अभी आपने क्या बताया था?
Okay, the same topic we did. We already have done before as well. Homophones, homonyms and homographs. We are not doing new things. We are not doing the new topic. We already have done on Friday. हम उसको repeat कर रहे हैं. We are repeating the lecture of Friday. Clear? Did you all get the concept? Your class time ended now, beti. Anyone wish to ask any question? Please ask. Raise the hand.
Teacher.
Ji, beti.
Teacher, I have submitted 4 homework.
Very good, Ahmad. Excellent job. I have received. Anyone else wish to ask the question? Ahmed, unmute yourself. Ali Ahmed, unmute.
Miss, which one is the next class? Miss, next class kya hai?
Miss Tahira.
Having next class of Naiza, you are having. Okay, fine. Join the next class. Allah Hafiz, everyone. Take good care of yourself. Ji.
टीचर, मुझे आपने कहा था डेली 5-5 सेंटेंस बनाने, तो मेरे 35 हो गए. अब वो तो मैं भेजूं कैसे उसे?
कहां
भेजूं? होमवर्क हुआ ही नहीं है. वो दिया वहां पे होमवर्क का
ऑप्शन ही नहीं है उसका. बेटे, आई विल एक्सटेंड द डेट. द सबमिशन डेट इज ओवर ना. आपने लेट किया है. सबमिशन डेट ओवर हो गई है. मैं उसको
टीचर, मैं रोज आपसे पूछ रहा था.
ओके, अगेन आई विल एक्सटेंड द डेट. Fine.
Okay.
Allah Hafiz, everyone.
Allah Hafiz.